Fractions are parts of a whole. The parts are equal, you should know. Fractions are parts of a whole. Let's learn about fractions. Let's go! Here's a whole pizza. Now slice the whole pizza in two equal parts. One, two. Each part is one half of the whole. The fraction is one half. Each part is one of two equal parts. Here's a whole pizza. Slice the whole pizza in three equal parts. One, two, three. Each part is one third of the whole. The fraction is one third. Each part is one of three equal parts. Fractions are parts of a whole. The parts are equal, you should know. Fractions are parts of a whole. Let's learn about fractions. Let's go! Here's a whole pizza. Now slice the whole pizza in four equal parts. One, two, three, four. Each part is one fourth of the whole. The fraction is one fourth. Each part is one of four equal parts. Here's our whole pizza. Now slice the whole pizza in five equal parts. One, two, three, four, five. Each part is one fifth of the whole. The fraction is one fifth. Each part is one of five equal parts. Fractions are parts of a whole. The parts are equal, you should know. Fractions are parts of a whole. Fractions are parts of a whole. I've got it! Be sure to subscribe and press the like button below. It's easy and free. And want to have more fun learning with me? Search for these fun videos or check out my website, jackhartmann.com.